One of the most frequently asked questions we get is, how do I choose the right power supply? When purchasing a power supply system for a VizPin Bluetooth controller, it is important to consider the option that works best for your own facility or gate. We recommend a 12-volt DC system for a few reasons. You can power the VizPin controller directly with a 12-volt DC. There are tons of good 12-volt DC electric locks available. There are tons of 12-volt DC power supplies available. And you can back up a 12-volt DC with batteries. The next step is to make sure that the system will power your lock and VizPin controller. In this example, we use an Altronics AL125UL, which has a UL-rated supply specifically built for electronic locks, and can be purchased online for about $100. To calculate how much energy is needed, it is important to remember that 1 amp is equivalent to 1,000 milliamps. The Altronics can supply up to 1,000 milliamps, which once again is 1 amp. Each VizPin controller needs 20 milliamps, and each Trine lock requires 240 milliamps. This means that to power one door, there must be a supply of 260 milliamps. For two doors, there must be 520 milliamps, and for three doors, there must be 780 milliamps of power running through the locks and controllers. If you need four doors hooked up to the system, you will need a stronger power supply, as 1040 milliamps will be required to run the system. This method can be applied to any lock and reader using the same method. Have any additional questions on power supply? Reach out to us at support@vizpin.com.